Today we are hiking the Arboleda Trail. You will find this at the corner of Golden Valley Road and Via Princesa in Santa Clarita. It has a parking lot and also restrooms available. The trail is about 2.8 miles with an altitude gain of about 1,000 feet. It has been raining a lot in California, and here in Santa Clarita, the snow levels dropped to about 1,000 feet of elevation. It is very unusual, but we did have some snow the day before. We're basically gonna follow this fire road for about 1.2 miles all the way to the top, but as you go up, the views get better and better. I hope that you're enjoying the video so far. Please give me a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Best time to hike in Santa Clarita is in February, March, and April, especially after the rain, because it's beautiful and green. Please bring plenty of water and do not leave any trash behind. Thank you. I have been recording some of the most popular trails in Santa Clarita. Click on the icon on the right to check them out. Thank you so very much for your time. Until next time.